The man known far and wide simply as the science guy is campaigning for the president in Central Florida today.
Bill Nye is like a rock star to many college students who grew up watching him. WESH News' Dan Billow reports he was talking space exploration today at Florida Institute of Technology in Melbourne.
Hundreds of students stood in line to shake the hand of Bill Nye, the science guy. When he talks, college students who've grown up with his science-based TV show listen, and he's urging them to vote for President Obama for the sake of science, including protecting the environment, the climate, and exploring space.
Where did we come from, and are we alone? And to address those two questions, as humans, we've got to explore space.
Nye says the president's plan is the right one because it's the one that will eventually put humans on Mars.
If we were to discover living things, evidence of living things on Mars, it would completely change the world.
Under Obama's plan, human exploration of Mars would not start until sometime in the 2030s. Private companies would start launching astronauts from the Cape in 2017, and NASA's gigantic super rocket would not be ready till the 20s. Challenger Mitt Romney has accused the president of not having a serious space plan.
It's time to have a mission for the space program of the United States of America.
But Romney has not advanced any space plans. Obama backers see Bill Nye as someone who might make a difference in the big swing state of Florida. In Melbourne, Dan Billow, WESH 2 News.